What's up, everybody? Brock here, and today I've got comic book mystery boxes from sellmycomicbooks.com. So these are some of my favorite ones to open. I actually already got one of these from this round of boxes. They're on their third series of boxes, and it was an all Bronze Age mystery box. But I went ahead and got two more. So, you know, I thought, well, I could spread these out and do individual videos for each one, but I figured, eh, what the heck. I'll just open them both on one video. So we will get into it and see what we got. Now, these are $35 with free shipping. You get 10 comic books, and 1 in 10 has a chance for a bonus, like, key issue. And I actually, that first one I opened from this month, I actually hit one of the bonus books, so very awesome. And you'll find they come in this thick bubble wrap. So I have to get cut through that very carefully. All right. This was limited to 100 boxes. And there was a top prize, if you will, of a What If number 10, the Jane Foster's Thor, and they're valuing that at $100. So let's see what we got. Nice. I found another key bonus book. Two in a row. All right. So we'll save that one for last. So I've purchased these probably, I don't know, 6 to 8 times and had not hit any of the bonus books. And now I've hit them back to back. And that first one, I got a Conan the Barbarian number 3. So that was very cool. So let's see what these other books are first, and then we'll see what the bonus book is. All right. And this is just the first box. So first up. Oh, cool. So we got a Gold Key Boris Karloff Tales of Mystery. So I'm a huge horror fan, by the way. So that's awesome. I love that. That's already a huge win for me. All right. And we got Teen Titans number 44. That's awesome. Very cool. Versus the Diabolical Dr. Light. And it says introducing the Guardian, so I don't know if that's maybe a minor first appearance. I'll have to look into that. We got from Charlton Comics, Baron Werewolf's Haunted Library. Dude, that is awesome. This is a great box so far. All right. And we got House of Mystery number 237. Almost sense like a horror theme to this particular box. All right. We got from Atlas Comics, Demon Hunter number 1. That is super cool. This may be like my favorite box that I've ever opened from them. Let's see. This one has, it's like we got two stuck together. Okay, there we go. All right. Chamber of Chills number 12. Holy crap. I'm loving this. This is like probably my favorite box I've ever opened in. Lots of sweet horror books. We got Return of the New Gods number 15. Another one from Charlton. We got Doomsday number 10. That's cool. I'm loving these, man. These covers are awesome. All right, we got a Defenders number 68. Floating Heads. We got The Man Called Nova number 18. So I am trying to put a full run of Nova together, and I do not have that one, so that's awesome too. And we got another Floating Head. Wow, okay. All right. Now we're going to see what the bonus book is. And that's just the first box. Here we go. Oh, sweet. So we got Black Goliath number 1. 25 center. And that is in really good shape. I mean, you probably can't tell maybe from my camera, but that is a really, really high grade copy. Very cool. So, there we go. That was the first box. Two bonus books back to back in these Sell My Comic Books mystery boxes. And we got another box to go through. That first box was amazing. So we will see what's in this next one. If I had a third bonus book, which I know I'm already thinking way too far ahead, because the chances of that happening would be slim to none. All right, here we go. We got bubble wrap again. Second box. Did not get a bonus book this time, so that's all right. I've already hit two, so. All right. We got the books out. Let us see what we got. All right. First one, looks like we got two books in this one. So, first up, we got a Richie Rich 25 center. Not really sure about that one. Not really in my wheelhouse. And got Four Battle Tales number 3. All right. Next up, we got New Teen Titans number 25. And on the back of that, we got a GI Combat 166. And next up, we've got the Human Fly number 12. And on the back of that, got Godzilla number 5. That's awesome. All right, and we got Hercules Unbound number 11. And on the back of that, we've got DC Superstars Presents Deadman and the Phantom Stranger number 18. That one's really cool. All right, and we got Betty and Veronica 164. And on the back of that, I have to open it up. They got two books in this bag. We got Space Adventures number 9 from Charlton Comics. So, very cool. I love these boxes. I mean, I can't believe more people aren't just going crazy over them. But hey, that's fine. There's more for me to buy. But yeah, that first box, holy crap, had all those horror books in it. And I could be wrong. Let me check, because no, there's 10. So yeah, another bonus key found from sellmycomicbooks.com. Super stoked on that. All right, guys, that's it for this one. And just leave a comment down below. Let me know what you thought. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And we will see you on the next one. Thanks, guys.